South Korea has just unveiled a groundbreaking project that has shocked the world, its first ever $10 billion human body parts factory. This state-of-the-art facility is set to revolutionize the medical field by producing advanced prosthetics and bioengineered organs, drastically changing the future of healthcare. This video will also showcase other cutting-edge Korean inventions and robots that are ahead of their time. The process of creating advanced prosthetic limbs and eyes in Korea has revolutionized the field, combining cutting-edge technology with artisanal craftsmanship to deliver highly functional and realistic solutions for patients. For prosthetic limbs, the journey begins with detailed digital scans to ensure precise fit and comfort, followed by 3D modeling, printing, and assembly using medical-grade materials. These prosthetics are equipped with sensors and microprocessors for natural movement. Similarly, prosthetic eyes are meticulously crafted with custom painting to replicate the natural iris and sclera, offering both aesthetic and functional benefits to users. In foot prosthetics, a digital scan of the patient's foot captures accurate dimensions for creating a 3D model, ensuring a custom fit. The model is then refined using design software, followed by 3D printing with medical-grade silicone. This additive manufacturing process allows for the creation of intricate details that mimic natural skin. The ocular prosthetic process starts with a consultation, where impressions or 3D scans of the eye socket are taken for a perfect fit. Using materials like acrylic or silicone, the ocularist sculpts and paints the prosthetic eye, meticulously recreating the natural eye's color and texture. The final step involves a fitting session to adjust the prosthesis for comfort and mobility. Regular cleaning and maintenance ensure the prosthetic eye remains functional over time. For prosthetic arms, the design is tailored using a 3D model, followed by 3D printing and the integration of advanced components. Sensors detect muscle signals, enabling the user to control movements with precision. The final fitting and training sessions help patients regain functionality and independence. This combination of technology and craftsmanship has dramatically improved prosthetics quality, making them more accessible and enhancing the lives of individuals with amputations. Samsung has revolutionized smartphone manufacturing with its fully automated process at the Gumi factory in South Korea. Robots dominate the assembly lines, operating with remarkable speed and precision, producing smartphones with minimal human intervention. The process begins with a digital inventory of all necessary components, followed by robots assembling each device using advanced automated systems. The soldering and casing processes are entirely handled by machines, ensuring seamless integration of parts. This automation not only increases production speed, but also enhances consistency and quality control, reducing the likelihood of defects. The Gumi factory is a testament to Samsung's commitment to innovation and efficiency in the highly competitive smartphone market. Besides its manufacturing prowess, the factory also serves as a research and development hub where new technologies and processes are tested before being implemented in full-scale production. Another invention by Samsung is the Bot Handy. Bot Handy is an advanced home assistance robot designed to perform household chores such as loading dishwashers, pouring drinks, and organizing clutter. Introduced as part of Samsung's lineup of service robots, Bot Handy represents the company's vision for integrating AI and robotics into everyday life. Equipped with advanced sensors and AI-driven perception, Bot Handy can recognize various objects and adjust its grip to handle delicate items like glassware or heavier items like groceries. This adaptability makes it an ideal household companion, capable of performing tasks autonomously while interacting naturally with its environment. Bot Handy's primary function is to assist with daily chores, reducing the burden of household management, particularly for elderly individuals or those with limited mobility. Its ability to learn and adapt to new tasks through machine learning means it can evolve to meet the specific needs of its users over time. Naver Labs, in collaboration with the Korea University of Technology and Education, has developed an advanced robot called Ambidex. This robot features a versatile BLT gripper hand, capable of adapting its grip to perform various tasks, from washing dishes and peeling vegetables to catching flying objects. Ambidex utilizes a cable-driven system with electric motors controlling cable tension and movement, enabling precise motion and environmental adaptability. A key feature of Ambidex is its ability to learn through demonstration. Engineers have created a tactile device that captures human motion and force parameters, allowing the robot to mimic human movements. This innovative approach enables Ambidex to master complex tasks after just one demonstration, using the data gathered during the learning process. Robots in Korean bars and restaurants are no longer a novelty. While they typically mix cocktails, brew coffee, or take orders, Coffee Bar K in Seoul boasts a robot with a unique specialty, carving ice balls for chilling drinks. Named Cabo, this 180 centimeters tall robot stands behind the bar in a tailored vest and bow tie, narrating its actions as it offers guests whiskey on the rocks. Cabo has been a fixture at Coffee Bar K since 2017, but its presence has become particularly relevant now as patrons experience heightened anxiety about indoor gatherings. Despite the seeming simplicity of its task, Cabo's execution is impeccable, producing perfectly smooth ice balls every time. South Korean engineers have developed Mero 3, an informational robot designed to provide services in public spaces. This robot, a continuation of the successful MEO series, interacts with people in shopping malls, airports, hospitals, and office buildings. Mero 3 features a touchscreen for user interaction and various sensors and cameras to recognize and respond to questions. It offers a wide range of services, including building navigation, answering FAQs, and providing current information. Integrated with various systems, Mero 3 can also be used for advertising and marketing, informing users about products, services, and special offers. This innovative robot showcases the expertise of South Korean engineers and enhances customer service quality and institutional efficiency. The Korean Advanced Institute of Science and Technology has developed HUBO-Q, an autonomous mobile robot designed for personal transportation. This robot is part of the renowned HUBO series, known for its advanced humanoid and mobile robotic systems. HUBO-Q is designed to transport people safely and efficiently, with a focus on comfort and ease of use. Equipped with cutting-edge navigation technology, including LiDAR, cameras, and sensors, HUBO-Q can navigate through various environments, avoiding obstacles and adjusting its path in real time. Its primary function is to transport passengers along predefined routes, such as in airports, shopping malls, or city centers, where pedestrian and vehicle congestion may be a challenge. The robot's ergonomic design features a comfortable seat for passengers, ensuring a smooth and pleasant ride. HUBO-Q's ability to autonomously plan and adjust routes based on current conditions makes it an innovative solution for personal mobility in urban areas. Kibo, an advanced humanoid robot developed by the Korea Institute of Science and Technology, is designed for research in human-robot social interaction and communication. Its standout feature is a cartoon-like face, capable of expressing various emotions, making it more appealing and relatable to users. Kibo's primary goal is to interact effectively with people in diverse situations. Equipped with 43 degrees of freedom, Kibo can perform complex and precise movements, mimicking human actions such as walking, moving its arms, and turning its head. One of its key features is autonomous navigation, allowing it to move through different spaces without constant operator control. Kibo also excels in voice recognition and processing. With built-in microphones and speech processing systems, the robot can understand spoken language and respond appropriately to commands, further enhancing its interactive capabilities. Thanks for watching, and make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and put notifications on to stay updated on everything related to AI and robotics.